The word cat is not in my vocabulary. Okay. My mom said from a young age, the word cat did not exist in my vocabulary. So I think growing up with a family that didn't handicap me made me see myself as, like, I don't see my limitation. I have a limitation, but I don't see it. I do anything anybody else can. I might do it a different way, but I do it. The doctor said I had a stroke that carried over to 2 days. I took an extra long nap and woke up and my left arm was up. My left foot was out, but my mom massaged me and went to normal. But it happened again the second day and they took brain scans and they realized that I had a stroke. And in school, the kids would tease me because I had a brace, a full brace up to my thigh. And the kids would tease me and call me crippled and whatever, brace lady, brace girl. But because my dad raised us to be tough, I would just bully them back. Because I know a lot of people who have limitations and they're very afraid to join a regular gym because they can't do a lot of stuff. Mm-hmm. But like I said, CrossFit 9 to me, they're adaptive to anybody, any fitness level, any ability. They're very adaptive to that. So one day I got up enough nerve and I went to Lindsay and I said to Lindsay, I said, I want to try it. And she's like, oh, okay. So she started me out with a PVC pipe, a dumbbell. I used it for like a month. I graduated, you know, I did a lot of practicing with it because using one arm with a barbell, I have to find the middle point or I'll kill myself or someone else. So I decided little by little. In my head, I always loved to watch the CrossFit Games. In my head, I'm going to go to the CrossFit Games one day. Probably as an adaptive athlete, but I'm going to go to the CrossFit Games.